Ah, your worship. Welcome. I am Baron Edouard Desjardins of Leeds. I am pleased to meet you. Ambassador Montillier speaks highly of you.
You seem to know Josephine quite well.
Oh, yes. Yves Montillier, Josephine's father, is an old friend. We used to hunt together. I watched her grow up, you know. Such a clever girl. She could charm wolves to dance with hares. I am gratified to see the Inquisition has not overlooked her talents.
What is your role here, Baron?
Oh, well, the Ambassador entrusted me with handling the Inquisition's enterprise in the Dales. Much of our efforts are concentrated on rebuilding, eradicating threats, reopening trade routes and such. And of course, I will oversee the forging of relations with the nobles of Southern Orlais.
Any news, Baron?
Judicale's crossing has been rebuilt, thanks to our combined efforts. Scouts have spotted a dragon flying through the hills. If this is a high dragon ready to spawn, there is reason for concern.
Any news, Baron?
We plan to push into the region to make it safe for trade and travel.
I shall take my leave.
From all over Southern.
I have looked over.
Inquisitor. Inquisitor.
My maker, know my heart.
No sign of trouble at the moment.
It's done. The demon is dead.
It is finally over. I wish I could have heard him scream, but Sarnia is safe. It is a good day. Now I find myself free to choose a new direction. I would be honored to serve the Inquisition, if it will have me.
The Inquisition welcomes you, Michel de Chavin.
I shall return to your outpost to await further instruction. No. No sign of trouble at the moment.
I need to know more about Imshael.
Be well, Inquisitor.
Hey.
What's been going on?
Just relaxing. Taking a breath. You need to sometimes to keep sane. See you later.
Hey, boss. How are you?
Yes.
Inquisitor.
I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Something like that.
The Inquisitor.
Kid, says the stone. Kid, kidding. It would keep me kept with a name, but the cairn can't catch me.
K.
Can you explain how your mind works?
Yes.
It must be sad feeling everyone's pain all the time.
Why?
Isn't it?
No. I help. I find wounds and heal them. I salve, soothe, save. I see pain and make it better. How could I not be happy?
Probably.